The Indian Film Festival of Melbourne kick-started their 10th year celebration in Melbourne on Thursday. Superstar Shah Rukh Khan, the guest of honor at the festival, couldn't help but take a jibe at himself for not making as many hits as he would like to. Shah Rukh had earlier shot for the 2007 blockbuster Chak the India in Australia, and he said that he's happy to be back in the country. The superstar, whose last few releases including Zero and Fan have failed to live up to expectations of fans, quipped, "Many years ago in 2006 or 7, I came here when I was a rising superstar, giving hit film after hit film. Now I'm back, still a rising superstar, not making as many hit films as I would want to." His good friend and filmmaker Karan Johar was also present at the event. Talking about Shah Rukh, Karan said, "He fully represents superstardom. I firmly believe in the era we belong to. The term is understood because of him. It's not just about his large heart but his tremendous presence and aura. The fact that he is an outstanding actor is hugest icing on the cake." Also in attendance were filmmakers Zoya, Akhtar, Thiagarajan and Sriram, Raghavan and actors Tabu and Arjun Kapoor. The ongoing Indian Film Festival of Melbourne will end on 15th August. The festival will screen over 60 films from all across India and the subcontinent in over 22 languages.